Tennessee has time to try to steal the out-of-bounds pass. If it's not there, they have to come with a hard foul. The pressure is on Tennessee to win this ball game. They're on their home floor. They've already lost in favor.